With eSignatures, you can simplify your signing process, enhance security, and work more sustainably, all while staying compliant. I have a contract I need signed and out the door on a tight turnaround time. Luckily, Foxit PDF Editor makes this fast and painless. First, let's open the Foxit eSign tab to explore the tools available. You can create a new signature, manage existing ones, apply a signature, request signatures, and more. To create your own signature, click on the signature list and choose Create Signature, or go to Manage Signatures and select Add. Here, you have several options. You can type your signature, draw it, import an image of it, paste a snapshot, or even download an online signature. For this example, let's type the signature and initials. You can customize the font and color in the top right, giving you full flexibility to personalize it to your needs. After that, click Options if you'd like to create a password to secure the use of your signature. Once you're ready, click OK. Now that we have a signature, let's apply it to a document. Click on the newly created signature, then drag and drop it to the section of the document where it needs to be placed. Once it's positioned correctly, click to set it in place. If needed, you can adjust the size or move it around before finalizing. Click on Apply All Signatures to officially apply it to the document. This document is ready to send off. You can see all of your document signatures in one place by clicking Document Status. This is a super useful feature to get an overview of all the documents you've signed over time. Foxit PDF Editor makes e-signing efficient and easy, from creating custom signatures to signing documents quickly and securely. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.